We have a new image of the suspected shooter.
Our first look at the suspect.
As we tell you everything we know about who did it, what kind of weapons, and why.
The ground here is coming.